Opposition leader Mahinda Rajapaksa, who is on a visit to India, took part in religious activities at the Tirupati Kovil.
Mahinda Rajapaksa reached Tirupati by a special flight taken from Bangalore after he left the country on the 8th to attend a conference organized by the Hindu newspaper. Thereafter, Mahinda Rajapaksa and the delegation arrived at the Tirupati Kovil and engaged in religious observances.